like to see the black folks, the Asians, the everyone out here. The thing that you need to know about me tonight, mainly, is that I'm a resident of St. Paul that lived on University Avenue. One day, about 4 or 5 years ago, someone asked me, did I want to go to Utah for the Central Corridor and the TOD? Anybody know what TOD means? It took me about a week to memorize what TOD means, Transit-Oriented Development. And it really doesn't mean nothing if it doesn't involve you. I only have 10 minutes, so I'm gonna be really quick here. But the main piece here is this light rail is about people. And the fact that you're here participating in this is what is gonna make the difference in the outcome of this. And it's something that you just can't do today. It's something that you're gonna have to continue. Now, everybody knows about the Super Bowl. You know about American Idol, you know about Timberwolves, but you need to know about light rail. The biggest issue that I have is if I'm talking to someone, usually they know nothing about what I'm talking about when I'm talking about light rail. You know, if they listen to me, then when I go away, the conversation goes away too. What does that mean? We need to keep this constant in front. So that when we mention this, we know as much about this as we know about those other things, American Idol and other things, so we can share the conversation beyond this room. Right. Everybody knows this quote here? Martin Luther King, over 40 years ago, he was talking about this. He had the right idea even back then. You know, we don't like to say it. So far, transportation has been a major tool of racism. So how do we move beyond that? We're doing it today by all of us being here together. Livable communities. That's what we're trying to do. Create livable communities. You know what livable communities means? Housing, education, transportation, you name it, health, food. That's what it is. Transportation. We are putting this transportation system in here so we can get a livable community. It's about a livable community that transportation can integrate into those systems and become a total part that will enhance the people. Now, a lot of this stuff up here, there's a reference. So I only have 10 minutes, so I have to hit the key points. Because I want you to go away here with some thoughts that you want to follow up on. Okay? Now, transportation equity will do all those things. It will only do those things through your participation. I want to go back about participation real quickly. Participation means what? You're standing here, being in this room, sit down and listening to someone, listening to politicians. Right now, because of what happened in St. Paul, it doesn't mean it's going to be easy for you, but some things have been a foundation, a platform has been made that elected officials, the county, the different systems, they know if it's going to happen, it has to work together. So participation means a real process of participation.